Canada respects many different cultures, religions, and languages. Throughout Canada's history, its diversity has attracted immigrants from all over the world. Many newcomers choose Canada as their home to seek a better living. Along with their skills and diligence, newcomers also bring their distinct customs, traditions, arts, and beliefs. This cultural richness makes Canada quite a unique country in the world. A crucial thing to realize in the attempt to build a multicultural society is that it can't be achieved without ongoing effort and true commitment. Everyone's individual contribution is important. Each person brings their own unique viewpoint and culture. And this diverse heritage is the keystone in building a prosperous society. Realizing this goal is a result of our collective efforts and responsibilities, rather than the duty of specific institutions or groups. In this regard, we should direct some of our efforts to demonstrate that providing peace and harmony in a diverse society is possible not only in theory, but more importantly, in practice.
A discussion about prosperity, peace, cannot be only a conversation with individual or with group only. It has to be both. And each and every one of us has a role to play. And each and everyone brings in a unique story and contributes a particular insight into this very complicated and noble aim, which is to provide people with the prosperity that they deserve.
The growing cultural richness of Canada is not a weakness, but rather a strength. Today, the diverse and colorful neighborhoods are the bricks of society, which embody peace, harmony, and intercultural understanding.
Toronto reflects much of the world, and the nature of our multiculturalism, the countries and languages we reflect, we're like a petri dish for the world. And when we succeed in bringing diverse cultures together to bring and build a good city together, we're a shining example to other cities and countries around the world as how neighbors can work together to build a strong society.
Canadian qualities of concern for fellow citizens and commitment to common good have taken new forms as we tackle present-day challenges and chart our course for the 21st century. Breaking down invisible barriers, bridging communities with cultural projects, establishing partnerships between communities, and preserving identities are some of our responsibilities to future generations. Living as neighbors will help us to become free of prejudices, biases, and stereotypes, and make the society more powerful.
Canada is one of the most diverse countries in the world, and having said that, the most important thing in this multicultural society is the sustainability of this diverse heritage. As IDI, we are organizing coffee nights, friendship dinners, interfaith and intercultural gatherings, conferences, symposia and panels to contribute this multicultural society. And we believe that by coming together, we will build our common future together.
Let's strive to build healthy multicultural societies on the values of neighborliness, such as mutual support, benevolence, generosity, empathy, and acceptance. Many names and accomplishments have faded with the passage of time, but their collective story has not been forgotten. Canadian glory depends on the united efforts of its diverse communities and neighbors. So, let's all live as neighbors in our global community.